Hi. It's a long way to become an Olympic champion. It requires many years of very hard training, a strong personal discipline, as well as talent, and of course a little bit of luck. The success starts in your own small judo club. Here you learn all the techniques which you will complete later perfectly in competition. In this video, I will show my most successful techniques, throws and grips in Tashiwaza and Newaza. They helped me to achieve all my great triumphs, to win the world and Olympic titles. So have fun with Olympic judo.
Udo Qualmos has hardly ever been beaten on the ground. His favorite Newaza techniques are strangles, and our first two examples are a Kureri Jimmy and Kata Hajime. Notice how quick transfers into the Newaza situation. This first example is from a left-handed Sienagi attack. His left hand is already in position for the strangle. As he rolls, he catches his opponent's right arm and applies the strangle. His left hand tightens as he rolls, and he takes his opponent's shoulder above his head. This is the secret part of the technique that you don't normally see because they're face down. Notice how he uses his right arm to feed the jacket tightly round the neck. This first contest example is against Nian Gagwa of Mongolia in the 1997 World Masters. As he rolls his opponent, he takes the arm above the head to apply the strangle. His right leg already in position. Notice how, as soon as he rolls, the arm goes above the head and everything tightens up. This particular example is Kata Hajime.
This example again.
Just note how quick transfers into the Newaza situation, immediately feeding the hand tightly around the neck. As the Dane starts to stand up, the strangle's already on. The technique starts as Kata Hajime, but as it